Hello and welcome to Spindletop Hall here in Lexington, Kentucky. My first time at this venue. We have a crowd of about 86 people tonight, and we are doing a wedding. This is a beautiful, beautiful venue, a really old mansion, and a lot of it is original or has been restored to close to original. Really cool setup. We're actually out on the patio tonight, so you can see my setup is back there, and I've got some really cool stuff going on. No totems, not enough room. And dance lighting, not really enough room for it either. I didn't have enough space behind me to put any kind of thing back there. So we're gonna do a wash on the dance floor with all the uplights. All 12 of them are in a really relatively small area. Let's turn around and check that out. So we got the setup here, just the booth, two line array speakers. Got the Megabar RGBA down there. And then I have uplighting spread all the way around. It's gonna uplight all these little architectural features like these huge sconces and then these huge pillars that go all the way around here. And then we also have dinner going on in the inside, right inside this door here. You'll see that we have our dinner reception area. Jay's actually closed this door on the way in. Guests will be arriving soon, so they're getting everything set up and lit. And then I have a speaker system in here for music, for toasts, and speeches, and the grand entrance, of course.
Next thing I do, girls all up on the street.
Well, that one is in the history books. Awesome, awesome crowd. Believe it or not, there's only 86 people at that wedding. I think they were all on the dance floor, packed from beginning to end, to the very bitter end. That's what I'm talking about. I feel like I've been in this lull for the past couple of weeks. I started the year out really strong with a lot of like really high attendance weddings, like 250 to 400 people in attendance for each wedding. And throughout the summer and most of the fall so far, it just seems like it's really like bottomed out, really low numbers and not a lot of dancers. So tonight was a great redemption gig for me in the way of feeling a little less burnt out now. So tomorrow, another wedding. We're at the Henry Clay, beautiful venue, downtown Louisville. We'll see you tomorrow.